Okay, so I kind of have to whisper and talk very low. Sorry for that. It's very early, first of all, and I've got to head to work in like half an hour. I have 30 minutes left to basically record and upload, but if you take a look at the fucking screen, it's a soap Meliodas. Why is he releasing now? They are fucking up so hard right now, NETMARBLE. Fuck you. Fuck your shitty ass team who is behind this fucking idea. This is so stupid and dumb. We still have the King banner on global. I know for a fact that it's probably going to release the 26th of January, and that is also when the Festival King banner is gone. But still, the fucking, oh, I just can't, the fact that they're releasing him just right after another Festival banner ends, and we just had Sario and Tarmiel. There's so many characters that they could release in between, but they decided to release this fuckhead right now. I know they want to catch up to JP, but this is not the fucking way to go. Like, I have played free to play since the Elizabeth banner. Like, I can't even summon for this and the one Escanor. Like, what are they doing? How are we supposed to fucking get the characters and play the game? Like, give us a break. Give us, like, if you gave us 1,000 gems, I wouldn't complain. But you give us nothing compared to how many characters you fucking constantly release. It's so annoying. Fuck this. You can't make content properly if you're free to play. It's ridiculous. Like, you can't make new content on new characters because you can't fucking summon all the time. You have to keep skipping banners to summon and hype banners. And if they just keep releasing hype banners after hype banners like Sario and Tarmiel, and now fucking Assault Mode Meliodas. Like, how are we supposed to summon and get the characters? There is still Red Jericho, Red Fat King. There is all the original characters of the other versions, like, what is it, Red Shin and a Green Roxy, Green Eastern or some bullshit like that. They still need to release those fucking characters. But no, they decided to release Assault Mode Meliodas because, you know what, they want to fucking catch up to JP. We don't care. We need more gems then. Just give us more gems. Give us 1,000 gems. 2,000. I don't know what the fuck you're doing. You want us to keep spending money on your shitty ass ideas. Stop doing this. We like and enjoy playing your game, but this is not the way to go. And as you probably can see on the video, 4,500 likes. Yes, I'm one included. Fuck this shitty ass idea. I don't know who liked this video. I don't know why you would like this video, since it's shitting over all the player base. And oh, this is so annoying. I screw NETMARBLE. I fucking have to go to work.